report award winner, native of Saskatchewan. What else would you like me to say?
No, I don't know.
Oh, you have a couple of CDs with you in case anybody really likes what they hear. I'm Chris, by the way. I'm the music director here, and this is our next round of three new concerts. And I invite you to tell everybody what you can think of about other concerts coming up in our series. We go right through the first Wednesday of October with next week a string trio from the Guelph Symphony Orchestra, three violinists, a violist, and a cellist. They're going to play some Schubert and some other really nice things. The week after that is a flautist, a flute player from Austria, who's a friend of somebody else who lives in town who's also originally from Austria. So it worked out nicely. We have a flute and piano. And then a recorder and piano, and then finally two singers and piano, which I want. I'm thinking about both some opera duets and arias and stuff. So lots of different things. So without any further ado, Mr. Ted Moore, take it away.
Thanks, Chris. Just wanted to say a few things before I begin. I know often this instrument is conceived as a solo instrument, and it might even seem like it's akin to having a hockey game to home the goalie. But what I hope to do today, and I used to do this a lot when I lived in Montreal a few years back, but what I hope to do is explore some sounds and maybe think of some things that you might normally not think of with this instrument, which, you know, admittedly spend a lot of time recovering. So, I'm just going to explore some sounds and try some different things, and hopefully you'll enjoy it. And thank you very much for coming, and thank you very much, Chris, for being so adventurous in your program.
I